Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make objects not casting shadow in Blender. This is debug scene in Blender. Now we can check that. Go to render properties. We are using Eevee as a render engine. Now we can switch to render preview. If you want to show the shadow under the object, we can add a plane under the cube. Now we can go to add, merge, and add a plane. I press S to scale up it. And then I move down a bit to move under the cube. Okay, and close up to view it. And if you want to remove the shadow of the cube, we can snatch the cube and then go to material properties. If you don't have the material, we can add a new material and then go down to settings. In the shadow mode, we can change from opaque to none. So we can eliminate shadow of the cube. This is the way to remove object shadow in Eevee. Now I go back to opaque in shadow mode. If you're using cycles, I switch to cycles and then make sure that we snap the object and go to object properties and go down to visibility. And we can find ray visibility and uncheck the box shadow. So we can remove the shadow of the cube in cycles. So this is how we can make object not casting shadow in Eevee and cycles. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.